Until April 2020, the only way you could list your products on Google search results was through paying Google and running Google Shopping ads. That is changed completely. You can list your products absolutely for free on Google search results by simply creating your Google Merchant Center account and uploading your product feed to Google Merchant Center. How do you do this? You need to create your Google Merchant Center account by connecting your Gmail or the account that you have access to and list your products, upload your product feed. It is as simple as just uploading a Google Sheet to your Google Merchant Center account. All you need to do is ensure that it has your product title, product description, a link to your product page, image link, and the product price. Now, there are times that your account could get rejected as well. So that's when you need to make sure that you have all the attributes about that Google wants. Your products follow Google's guidelines, and you don't have any data missing in your product feed. And that's all. You just need to make sure that you have everything in place to get your products listed for free on Google search results. The benefit of having your products listed on Google search results is that it opens up a new channel, a new door to get more traffic to your store, get more visibility for your products. Your products can display on Google search results, on Google image search results, on the Google Shopping tab, as well as on Google Maps and the Google Lens search result, which is on your mobile. Although Google is just testing Google Lens recently in the US only on mobiles, it probably may be available across different channels. What this means for you is that not only on Google search, you get to list your products on so many different avenues just by uploading your product feed to Google Merchant Center. Now, what is the benefit of having your product listed on Google Shopping tab? Well, after Google introduced the Shopping tab in Google search results, Google has seen a 30% increase in the number of clicks to Google Shopping search results. The Google Shopping tab, I mean. What that means is that if you are not listed there, you're missing out on that opportunity. Why? Because if you are not doing it, your competitors will get onto it and they will get the benefit. So don't get left behind from the bandwagon and join. Just upload your products to Google Shopping Center, the Google Merchant Center, and take benefit of free Google product listings.